worst attack on the American people in our history.